to the back of where everyone's getting tattooing, and I said, I'm playing fucking RAMfest! And I was on my knees, and I started crying, like, uncontrollably. It was incredible.
It didn't really hit me until I actually had to play the show, and then I shat myself.
I think, like, more than anything, it was, like, our live energy and the way that we interacted with ourselves that people's attentions were drew to it. I think that was above anything.
I can't even express, like, when I stepped foot on that stage, all I wanted to do was lick it because it was so beautiful. I think for Conduit was fucking amazing. Everyone was really friendly, they just wanted to be there for the music, they like lost themselves in it completely, and it was beautiful to be a part of, and to actually play it, to be on that stage, I can't even express.